Well, you know, I wrote recently about the big lie and moral courage, and that's what our Republican friends in the state legislature were operating under, the big lie and no moral courage, following the Trump playbook that says the election was stolen, looking for a problem with a solution that was not necessary, meaning having a solution for a problem that did not exist. And that's just what these legislators did. There was de minimis fraud, if any, found in the elections in the state of Texas. Interestingly enough, they targeted all of the counties, a million plus, which are the counties that are heavily populated by African Americans, Latinx, Hispanics, and other minorities. And then, of course, they were so disrespectful that they allowed video cameras were in the original bill that would film poll workers who are trying to help the disabled or the elderly. How insensitive is that? And then, of course, to indicate that you could not even send out mail ballots, legal mail ballots, and you could not have a flexible schedule for depositing those mail ballots. There's much more, but all of this really is a nonsensical bill. And let me just say this, in the contrast of what Texas image was with Lyndon Baines Johnson and the Voting Rights Act, we have massacred voting rights today in the state of Texas.